What's up, guys? Khalid here, back with Profound Image Consulting. And today we're actually talking about men's style tips for 2020. Now I'm talking about practical men's style tips that you can start implementing today. So when you guys are ready, let's go ahead and hop into it. For you guys today is to dress for the right occasion. Now whether you're out on a date with a girl or you're simply just out with the guys at the bar, you don't want to be the guy that shows up and his style is just simply out of place. Now for some of you guys, this is work. And why is it work? Because you aren't dressing for the right occasion often enough. Gentlemen, it's not a conformity, it's just simply a sign of respect that you're gonna have for others and yourself. So dress the part, dress to impress, dress appropriately, dress for the right occasion, and just be comfortable. But when you're in doubt, just overdress. The second tip I got for you guys is to accessorize, but to a minimal. When it comes to accessorizing, less is more. And I did mention in one of my previous videos that you should try accessorizing if you haven't tried it before. But I want to make sure you guys are being cautious because there's a way to overdo it and create a really wrong image of yourselves. Essentially, you want to gain enough interest to be noticed. That notice will then turn into a compliment, which will then turn into a conversation. And then after that conversation, hopefully and ultimately, it leads to an actual new relationship. If you're just starting out, one or two accessories will go a very long way. But just remember, you only need one to create interest. All right, so the next thing I want to cover is shoes. Now they say put your money where your mouth is, put your money into shoes. Think of your entire outfit as a foundation, and your shoes are the base that holds everything up. And in order for your outfit to hold its place, you need a strong base, AKA shoes. This is one of those tips I wish I knew sooner, but I'm glad that I know now. And no, I'm not saying to spend a fortune on shoes, I'm just simply saying to pay attention to the quality of the shoes as they're gonna go a long way. Not to mention that they make for a great first impression. All right, and the fourth tip I got for you guys today, and one that's really underplayed, is to not shy away from color. For whatever reason, there's this carried out stigma among guys out there that men shouldn't wear brighter clothing. Some would say that it's not masculine. While I would say that the entire outfit you're wearing be of complete bright color is too much, having one piece of your outfit pop in color makes for a great statement piece. All right, and the last tip I got for you guys I wanna go over with you guys is to care and look after your overall appearance. Self-love is important, guys, and love for your overall appearance is also important too. It's gonna be as simple as making your own bed in the morning, but yet very few people do it. And this is what's gonna separate you from the rest of the pack. Create a simple routine that's gonna help maintain, enhance, and overall just take care of the things that make you you. For example, if you own one suit or two suits, remember after several uses to go take them to the dry cleaners. If you spend some hard-working money on some tailored clothing, like some shirts for example, great, good for you, but now make sure that you're taking care of that shirt. For example, when you're hanging it in your closet, make sure you're using some nice wooden hangers so that they can last a very long time. Another thing is when you're doing your laundry, make sure that you don't tumble dry all the time. When you have some spare time, make sure that you're actually hang drying instead. This will help the fabric last a long time compared to if you were to just throw it in the dryer all the time. And same goes for your physical appearance. Guys, be proactive on what you're putting into your body. If you feel unhealthy, go work out. Change your eating habits. And the last thing is to just create a grooming regimen. It doesn't have to be complicated or anything, but just remember that these little things are what make the bigger picture. All right, that does it for me today, guys. Thank you guys for watching in and tuning in for the video. If you like this content, if you like this video, make sure to give me one of these. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you want to keep seeing more of my videos. Leave a comment down below, and as always, I'll see you guys next time.